Walk with me.
Bad haircut experience?
This is what it goes for, baby. Ooh, I have my haircut. Ooh, I got my song about it, baby. This is how it goes. I got my haircut. It was a bad fro. She finished cutting. I knew it was too low. So I said, bitch, what was you thinking? What the fuck was you drinking? Baby, been this whole time blinking. Maybe you didn't notice. It was 7 inches right before you cut it. Now I'm butt to butt it. And I gotta fuck you up and then you go to the corner. Oh, this bitch don't know. She got mad at me.
Maxwell, break it down like, ooh,
dude. This old bitch ass didn't even do my hair. Just fuck my shit up with no kind of fuck it up. I got AIDS, dandruff, all that bullshit in my goddamn hair. My hair falling out. I gotta use a weave and extensions. That's how you know my goddamn shit is short. I gotta tie my hair with a do-rag, pre-wrap pink and shit. That shit just ugly. Fuck, I mean, damn, I gotta hold on to my hair? Shit, that wasn't my goddamn imagination, nigga. What the hell? You just short none? Beauty salon, bitch. You don't ever touch my goddamn hair no more, cause I fell out. So what the fuck, dog? I mean, what the hell? Okay, bitch. Nigga, check my hair out. Look at it. It look like somebody drew fucking braids in my hair. That motherfucker's walking away? Bitch, come here. I know my hair's big. Hey, okay. Watch when I get some old hair, hoe.